Previously on Dark Souls.
Booga Booga!
There's a spooky ghost in the catacombs!
Yes, you, where have you gone and suck a fat cop?
His bloody love.
I could have got big hit again. Wow, what a good fight, man.
Did level 4 demon. Let's see what people are saying.
Oh my god, I'm creaming myself. I think 110 is a good spot.
Before we hop into the video, I just want to take a quick moment to say thank you guys for the absolutely insane amount of support recently. The last few Dark Souls videos have done well, but Sister Frida was the first video since the Dorizon Drag video to breach 100 views, and Demon Prince has somehow gone above and beyond and hit 3,000 views. I really enjoy making these videos, and seeing how much you guys are enjoying them too is absolutely wonderful to see. So again, thank you so much for the recent support, and I hope I can make the videos more entertaining as they go on. As this is one of the last Dark Souls videos, it may seem the channel might grow a bit stagnant afterwards, but best believe I have many plans in the works, Exhibit A being Skyrim, to make sure that you guys can enjoy more and more content in the absence of a FromSoft series. And with that all being said and done, did you know that only 1.1%
Dark Souls 3, but I've never touched it in my life. I've got a feeling that this cannot go well.
Tidily ho, my gamerinos, we are back. We are getting started off again with an absolute doozy. That fella there, and whatever the f*** these things are, which I can imagine in their own right is going to be a death montage. I've had a little look, like, this is straight after the other video. I've had a small look just from up here as to where we need to go. And from the looks of it, there's the first little block here, and then there are two cubbies at the side. So I think all I need to do, beeline my way here.
Get out here.
Okay, never mind then.
Hello!
Oh, there you are. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna see if this entire area is just optional. I did think you were gonna push me, I can't lie. Oh, like you little gremlin!
So long, yeah, boy.
Goodbye. Lord Gwyn. Oh, what on earth are you? Oh my god. 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 I am a f***ing PvP ow. Right, am I safe from most things around here? Have I finally got a bit of breathing room? Is f***ing Long Legs McGee gonna give me a f***ing break? Oh, do not f***ing tell me. Do not f***ing tell me. Hold the f***ing phone. It's you again. Oh, I'll tell you what, is it a first try again? Mate, I'm 2-0. Look at me go. Safe haven, safe haven. Don't push me out, don't push me out, you little gremlin. Right, is he gonna leave me be? No, he's not. Okay. This is like a game of Takeshi's Castle, isn't it? Your winners this time. Takeshi's Castle. How the f- Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm just fully dead. The health bar can say that I'm alive. I fully consent to this skeleton. He has killed the f*** out of me. Oh, have I got him? Heads down.
My insides are on fire.
Yes! There we go. And see you later, you little bitch. Oh, hello, sir. I'm fighting this fella, and I'm getting whatever swords he's dropping. Christ on earth. Ow. Oh, come on, you fat bitch.
Turn into a bollock.
What the f*** do you mean turn into... Are you fighting Godskin Duo?
No, there's a boss in the DLC whose abilities turn into smurf bollocks.
Right, okay.
That makes sense!
Homelander, don't kill me, wife.
Ritual spear fragment. Walk down the street and then you see the Halloween. Oh my f***ing god, Jesus. Jesus, f*** off, man, you fat prick. F*** off, you fat nonce. Come on, you fat f***. Right, it's whoever gets the next hit wins.
Oh, you big fucking colossal.
Oh, come on, big knots.
Oh, come on, that was 100% fucking backstabbing, daft prick. I fucking don't know, man. He's such a passive little fucker.
Well, time to wait for 5 minutes while this fucker says something about the spirit of the church, no trifling matter. Yada yada, yappa yappa, fucking Yankee Doodle Dandy.
Yankee fucking Doodle Dandies!
Don't bell there, you little s.
Can they fucking leave me alone? He's throwing an infinite amount of knives at me!
No, you're not ringing the bell.
Oh, you daft prick, man! He's just healed into fucking full. How the fuck am I meant to do this? It's fucking impossible. I fucking don't know how.
So
mate, I've got him down at the half, and he's fucking knelt on, he's put his knee at the floor and he's back to full.
I don't mean to sound cynical, but this is gonna kill us.
Nah, he just looks big. We'll show him.
Just have it, right.
That was a bit of a madness. I can't lie.
Oh, fucking Christ, that scared the shit out of me.
A lot of, attacks in a lot of games nowadays.
Oh, that, okay.
That also makes sense!
Stood up, backstab. There we go.
Oh!
Not a clue how that's happened, but I will take it. God, where the f*** is the point down? There we go.
Next up is Madeir.
Oh, and
fucking Christ, the silhouettes keep spooking the f*** out of me. Alright, next up, as you've heard from Parker, it is Madeir time, which is going to be a f***ing hell of a journey. I'm going to suffer.
The next morning.
It's time for me to suffer. For the entirety of this episode, we're just going to go down this lift, we're going to jump down a hole, and we're going to fight a dragon.
I will.
Ow. Oh my. F***ing hell. I think that beam might have just one hit me.
I can hear genuine fear in your voice. Remember, Jay, up, down, funk is gonna give it to you.
Remember as well, Jay. X gon' give it to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real.
I only know that song remotely, Bish, because of Mr. Sex from RE2.
Go hard getting busy with it. I got such a big heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if he didn't. One of my favourite, like, guitar riff memes isn't the Weezer ones. It's one where some fella, I'm going to tell you about what's not in the industry, is the James Bond riff. It's normally one of his films where he's doing something not sneaky like, hey, you're out there, Mr. Goldfinger, yeah, sit down, we got room for you. Just kidding, wanker. I'm not really a barber. James Bond, shot back and blow your fucking head off, twat! And then he just pulls the... Have you heard the Alan Partridge football commentaries?
Can't say I have.
Some local score a screamer. He's like, sh**.
Do you see that? He must have a foot like a traction engine.
I'm now going to put on screen the closest I've gotten to killing Madeir in 10 attempts compared to the amount of bosses that took me less than 10 attempts.
Here's a question. Internet's national anthem, if there was one.
What's the f***ing BTEC Chinese one? I shall ride out
Homelander done kill me, wife.
There we go, my dear. Get
f***ed.
Oh, Spears of the Church and Soul of Dark Eater, my dear. I can't lie, I was expected to be here for days on end in this f***ing pool, but hey ho. So, as we now look towards the last two bosses, only two left of this entire run, we look ahead to, I believe, the end of the world. But before we do, we've got the Slave Nightingale to go up against. Once we beat him, we'll get the PvP with Vinx done, and then we'll move on to the Soul of Cinder. And if the PvP fights haven't yet been decided by the series, then we shall decide them right at the finish. But Dark Eater Madeir, the big black dragon, probably will be the toughest on the run. Gale might give me a f***ing hassle. With that being said, we look forward to the last boss of Dark Souls 3, but beforehand, we look forward to the final boss of the Dark Souls franchise. I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Oh, do not f***ing tell me. Do not f***ing tell me. Hold the f***ing phone. It's you again. Oh, I'll tell you what, is it a first try again? Mate, I'm 2-0. Look at me go.